Hello everyone, welcome to Tech Tour. Today I am going to solve a previous year gate question on computer organization and architecture. Question goes like this. Consider a CPU where all instructions require 7 clock cycles to execute execution. There are 140 instructions in the instruction set. It is found that 125 control signals are needed to be generated by the control unit. While designing the horizontal programmed microprogrammed control unit, single address field format is used for branch control logic. What is the minimum size of the control board and control address register? So before solving this question, I would like to quickly revise certain topics which are related to control design and used in this question. First of all, horizontal microprogram control unit, then control board, control address register. So let's begin with microprogrammed control. Basically two types of microprogrammed control unit. Each has got its own functionality, advantages and disadvantages. First of all, I will discuss the differences between these two. Horizontal microprogrammed control unit versus vertical microprogrammed control. Basic difference lies between the number of bits used for signals. Here, one bit per signal is assigned. Here, for each n bit, we can assign at most 2^n signals. It is used in RISC architecture. It is used in CISC architecture. RISC is basically reduced instruction set computer architecture. CISC is complex instruction set computer. RISC has got less instructions. And more registers. While CISC has got more instructions, and less registers. Execution time of RISC is less than execution time of CISC. Let's come back to our question. In this question, several data is given. First of all instructions require 7 clock cycles to execute. So it means one instruction requires 7 clock cycles. And it is given 140 instructions are there in the instruction set. So 140 instructions will require 140 times 7 clock cycles, which is 980 clock cycles. To address these 980 clock cycles, we need log 980 base 2, and we will use here ceiling. So we will get 10 bits for addressing these instructions. Then comes, it is found that 125 control signals are needed to be generated by the controlled unit while designing the horizontal microprogrammed control unit. Since I have already told you, in horizontal microprogrammed control unit, one bit is assigned to each signal. So for 125 control signals, we need 125 bits. Now it is said single address field format is used for branch control logic. Then what is minimum size of control board and control address register? I will like to highlight the difference between controlled world and controlled address register. Controlled world is a micro operation, while controlled address register contains address of control world, comprises of conditional flags, control signals, and address of next control world. So in our question, control world has got control signals, which is 125, and for addressing next control word, we have seen that 10 bits are required as 980 clock cycles were there, so which makes 135 bits for controlled word. For controlled address register, we require 10 bits to address 980 clock cycles. So answer for given question is 135 for control words and 10 bits for control address register. Thanks for watching this video. I hope you like it.